Good evening, please. How are you all doing? I believe you are fine. The news that I'm picking up this evening indicate that there's confusion in the National Democratic Congress. I mean, the NDC as it stands now, because information I'm actually picking up, or signals I'm picking up, indicate that the former President of the Republic of Ghana, His Excellency John Dramani Mahama, is actually trying every means possible to talk to party executives and family members and those who love him and all that, of his intention to withdraw from the race as the 2020 presidential candidate of the National Democratic Congress, because the signals I'm picking up indicate that he foresees a very massive defeat ahead of the election, considering the fact that, one, his broke party financiers are not willing to support his campaign, because some of them think that he cannot win the 2016 election and the 2020 election, and then they investing in his campaign will mean that they are not going to benefit anything as they did in the 2016 general election. That is one. Two, Nanado's government is also performing very well, and the performance, he see that as a threat, because almost all the things he have been campaigning on appears that this government is actually doing it. And so what exactly is it going to, what message is it going to give out to the entire people in this country? And so he's actually very much hot, and issues about family issues too with his wife and all those stuff. I'm another anomalous, actually compounded in him trying to withdraw from the race. But it appears that the NDC executives are livid about such an action or step taken by the former president of the Republic of Ghana, and are actually forcing him as a matter of urgency to rescind that decision. And so that is a breaking news I'm currently, you know me, Dada. News nearby, I cannot be on social media and give you falsehood. It is something that is happening live. That is why of late you don't see him, though. You see him very dull. There's fire on the mountain. And the earlier we quench this fire, the better for all of us here. It's quite unfortunate.
Spectators. I mean the spectator, meaning ball. If you have a stadium, I'm going to stand with the other veteran.